Nearly every railroad stock the Gould had invested in was the work of top executives at Railroad. Gould was so grateful to Gordon Gordon that they became friends, buying the controlling interest of the railroad. Soon, Gordon Gordon